a sinner or a gentleman. He could be a preacher when your soul is damned. He could be a lawyer or a witness stand. But he'll never love you like I can. He could be a trophy of a one-night stand. He could be a stranger when your soul is down. He could have your humor, but I don't understand. 'Cause he'll never love you like I can. Come on! Why are you looking down all the wrong road when mine is the heart and the salt of the soul? There may be lovers who hold out their hands, but he'll never love you like I can. Why are you looking down all the wrong roads? Oh, when mine is the heart and the salt of the soul. There may be lovers who hold out their hands, but he'll never love you like I can. He'll never love you like I can. He'll never love you like I can.
One of the best competitions ever on Idol this year. Now that we've gotten to the top 10, it is really phenomenal. And one of the reasons is because of people like you, Trent. I mean, your voice is so unique and so different, and you do such exciting things with it. And, you know, all of it wasn't all perfect every single moment, but it's just an expression. You're an artist, and you see it, and the way you sing, the vocalist that you are, is just amazing. I really love you.
Impressive thing as well to have such a unique voice that stands out, because a lot of times people be like, I don't know who that is on the radio. It's very impressive, like, that you have that ability and that gift, that natural gift. I would love, and just because I love when a man sings soft in his falsetto, I would love to hear that more from you, just because I do. I think it's so sexy, and especially to show the juxtaposition of that power.
Yeah.
The power, and then come into that soft, how you did a little bit there. I would love to hear more of that. It's good.
Thank you, Ms. Kelly.
Yeah.
Did you not like what I just did?
I thought it was so hot.
It was so hot.
Don't answer that, Kelly.
So, I thought it was fantastic, but what was really interesting to me, over the last years that American Idol's been on the air, and I'm enjoying listening to the audience, it's almost like watching a world-class ice skater. Whenever they land like a triple axel, everybody claps. So runs, and it's, I love runs too, and if you're gonna go for the runs, it really feels like an ice skating match. Like, whoa, yeah! And that's fine if you can do it, especially since I think LaPortia is unquestionably the best run singer here, and you can do that. So, tremendous. Tremendous job.
The two of them can have a little battle at one point.
A run battle?
But I think that that's so great, though. It's healthy competition. It makes you better.
It is.
No, it is.
You push each other.
Yeah. I just, you know, it's a tough thing with runs, though, because if you start overdoing it, not only do you increase your chance of screwing them up, sometimes you can take away from the song. But I didn't think you did that at all. I thought it was right on the money.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, it's a good job, Trent. And I only wish LaPortia had started the show, because everybody's rising to the occasion.
Thank you. Trent Harmon, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage,
cute kittens,
that as well. So just click and enjoy.